an infinite energy beyond scientific understanding. Now, this energy has been transformed into a new weapon. On Earth, three alien units of bio-boost armor exist. A young man named Shofu Komachi accidentally discovered a unit and became the Gyver. He was attacked by Liska, who had become the Gyver too. Liska's control metal was damaged, which enabled Sho to defeat him. Sho and his friend Tetsuro watched in horror as Gyver 2 met his end.
Madam Vice President, I'm very sorry to have asked you to come here to meet me.
No problem. I'm okay. Just kind of nervous.
Hey, look at that. It's Mizuki and the Council President back there.
Hey, I wonder if Agito's asking her to go out with him or something ridiculous like that.
She's really cute. I'd go out with Mizuki anytime.
Let's go. We'll miss the bus.
Something's wrong with them.
Yes. Secretary Sho and my brother. Do you know my brother?
Yes, I've known him since we were sophomores together, but now we're in separate classes. What's going on?
I know they must be hiding something from me. They came home all pale and frightened looking, and I'm sure something happened to them. It's like they saw a ghost or something.
Hmm?
They gave me an explanation, but I don't think I can believe them. I don't think my brothers ever lied to me before then.
Well, I wouldn't worry too much about it. All men have secrets. I should know. I'm a man.
Well, I guess I shouldn't worry about my brother Tetsuro getting into any sort of trouble. I'm really sorry to be bothering you with all of my troubles like this, Mr. Makishima.
Anytime. I want you to feel that you can come and talk to me anytime. I think of your problems as mine. Let's go.
He's coming here? What do you mean he's coming here? I know this is an emergency, but I don't think we need his help here. What? He's on the roof? Commander Kuo. Please wait, Commander Kuo. Let me try to explain the circumstances behind Supervisor Lisker's accident.
Not your fault, of course.
I tried to stop the man, but the maniac thwarted me.
To hell with Lisker. My more immediate concern is your failure to retrieve the units. You have forfeited your right to sit in this chair. Don't you agree with me, Mr. Makashima?
Please, spare me. I admit I've made some bad mistakes, but please consider my past accomplishments and all I've done for this company.
Of course. Your research and development technicians are rated excellent by Cronus, but management has shown a marked inability to complete even the simplest assignments for us. Agreed? Well, I can manage this company better than you can, Makashima. Is that clear? And let's hope it doesn't come to that kind of decision. I, Rihalt Kyo, will take over. Are there any objections, Mr. Makashima?
I have to do something, or I'll lose my position at Cronus. Shit! I can't lose what I've worked for because of one stupid mistake. I have to do something!
Is there a problem, Father?
Ahito!
There, Zerububus.
I'm proud of our ability to engineer Zoonoids. I've been working on this model for a very long time. I never thought I would have this sort of assignment for him.
And now you're planning to use him against the Gyver?
Yes. Perhaps with his help I can yet defeat the Gyver and save my position at Cronus. Maybe only this, the most powerful Zoonoid, can defeat the Gyver.
Father. Against the Gyver, maybe even something as powerful as Zerububus may need someone else to help him.
What do you mean?
There is someone.
What?
There is someone who can defeat the Gyver and also save your position with Cronus Japan, Father.
Who? Tell me. Is it true?
Yes, I'm betting my life, Father.
I can still feel them.
So, you think that's what happened as well?
Yes, when I screamed the word Gyver, it surrounded me as though it appeared because I summoned it.
What do you mean, summoned it?
It's as if the Gyver and me are connected by brainwaves somehow.
Wait a minute. I think these things on your back are probably operating like a transmitter to Gyver or something like that.
You mean when I call Gyver, I become it?
Yes. This is just my opinion, but I think Gyver exists somewhere close to you all the time. And whenever it hears your call, or senses danger to you, it comes through into this dimension, and always follows you through time and space to join with you.
So then Gyver is...
always somewhere behind you.
Mizuki!
What are you so afraid of? What's the matter with you?
Psst.
So, Makashima, we must use this girl to make the Gyver appear. Is that correct?
Yes, that's it. And using all the power we have to get the Gyver back, we will assure success. I request your permission to redeem myself.
Sho Fukamachi is just a boy, even if he has the power of the Gyver. Very well, but you must prepare your useless solenoids for total obliteration by the Gyver.
Even the Gyver loses energy because it is fused with a human body. And if we attack him enough with the Zoonoids, he will eventually become exhausted. Then we can play our trump card.
Oh, and what is that?
Zerububus. He is stronger than any other Zoonoid we have ever created. He was biologically engineered to be a hyper-Zoonoid. This is our winning hand.
Hyper-Zoonoid, you say? Good. I look forward to you showing us the power of this hyper-Zoonoid.
Yes, sir.
Mizuki! Huh? Mizuki, what's wrong? Mizuki! Mizuki, help me! Wait, Mizuki! It's me! It's Sho! I'm Sho! No! No!
What, Fukamachi? You need to go to the boys' room.
Yes, too many sodas.
You may go. But be quick.
Thank you, sir!
So you were daydreaming, huh, Sho?
So was she nice in your dream?
Some kind of dirty fantasy, huh? It's nothing like that!
Hey, it's that girl from class 5.
I like that tall girl.
Oh, I sure wish I was in class 5. You guys know what I mean?
All the hideous girls are in our class.
Sho, it's that girl you like, Mizuki.
Come on.
Sho.
Sure, I could go there.
I know.
Want to go shopping?
Sure.
What's up, Sho? Sho?
Has Mizuki got him like that?
Definitely. I don't want her to know that my body is surrounded by a bio-booster armor creature.
Sho!
Huh? Whew, those stairs are tough. Mizuki wants to know what we're up to. She thinks something's the matter with you and wants to know if we're hiding something from her. Damn it! She should trust what I say and stop being so suspicious. I'm having this nightmare.
Nightmares about what?
The Gyver 2 and how it was destroyed. I can't talk to Mizuki anymore because I feel like I'm some kind of a monster or something.
Give me a break. Don't be so stupid. Come on, let's go. The three of us can walk home together.
But...
Come on, let's have dinner with Mizuki tonight.
Oh. Mr. Makashima isn't here yet. I'm sure he told me to meet him here. Now, where is the light switch? Oh! Oh, Mr. Custodian, I didn't know anyone was here. You scared me.
Oh. I'll show you something scary.
Huh? What's that? Mizuki! Huh?
So, get here!
It's got my sister! Mizuki! Gaiva! No! Sho!
I'm taking you with me, punk!
No! Mizuki! Shit!
What's the matter, Sho? Why didn't you call for the Guyver?
Phase one has succeeded as planned. Alert Zerububus.
Tetsuro! Sho, you've got to help her. You've got to help Mizuki. They've got her. Bastards! They came for Mizuki. Please, Sho, we're counting on you. It's no use. Mizuki!
Sho!
I need the power. I must rescue Mizuki. I must call it. Is this it? The enemy is inside. Only five? No, more. It's a trap. So what? I've got to go in. Come out, Kronos!
Welcome, Guyver! I've been waiting for you.
Who are you? Where the hell is Mizuki?
I don't know. Maybe you'll find her if you get lucky enough to survive a battle against me, Guyver! See you in hell, Guyver!
Not over yet. We still have Zerububus.
Hold him tight.
He's more powerful than the others I fought.
Zerububus is strong. The Gaiba won't survive.
We won't need more of them. Since you don't know where the girl is, you can't use the Mega Smasher. You're exhausted. You don't have a chance.
If I die, they'll kill Mizuki too. That's it! Now's my chance!
Ah!
shield!
Stop! Wait!
What's happening here? You! Who are you?
I will use her, not you. Die, you stinking rat!
What's this? Another Kyver?
It's all right. The girl is safe.
Mizuki! Wait! Who are you?
I'm sure we will meet again. I look forward to that day, Driver One. It is our destiny.
Lisker said there were three units. He is the third Giver.
Commander, Commander, I'm begging you. Just one more chance.
Mr. Makashima, you lost the game, and now you must pay the ultimate penalty for your failure. I no longer choose to entertain further possibilities for you.
Massacred, massacred. I can't believe my hyperzoanoid was destroyed.
Of course. Now I can finally be honest with you, Mr. Makashima. I knew your hyperzoanoid would fail against the Giver from the beginning of this operation.
What do you mean?
I mean, you don't know what a hyperzoanoid really is.
Oh.
Please let me introduce my soldiers, the real hyperzoanoids. They are the engineered masterpieces of the Cronus Corporation. You might call them the elite of the core. None of the others are as technologically advanced as they. They will eliminate him.
Oh.